This is Squirtle Gamer, and welcome to challenge to get into Builder's Workshop. It's where I have to get into Builder's Workshop on camera. And I could just wait until the last match, but no, we're not going to do that. That's not fun. Let's do the match right now. I know I'm talking a little bit fast because I don't care about life. Okay, here we go. Alright, so, sorry for talking way too fast right there. I just got super excited. And I don't like talking. Actually, what do you mean I don't like talking. So come on. Just get the Builder's Workshop. Come on, get the Builder's Workshop and I'll be happy. Crap, my phone. No. I think we're all good in here. Come on, Skarmy. Crap. There ain't no point in that minion horde right there. But you know, wizard. Looks like everything was like fast motion for some reason. It's probably because I'm talking too fast. And why would you do that? There's a couple skeletons, doesn't matter. Any musks of the Atir? Come on, fire spirits. No! Why don't the fire spirits want to hit anything? Get the mini packet, That thing's dead, we don't get a hit. And it got a hit. Baby dragon! Alright, come on. Alright, come on, wizard! Let's go. Alright, let's go. Come on. If you saw that flash, then I'm sorry. I don't know why that was there. Alright, there you go. Double looks time. No one has a tower yet. I'm close. That's it. It got a drop. That could be tower. No! Come on, take out the musk. Come on, bro! But you know, that's tower right there. We're gonna take it. Why? What just happened? What? No. If I lose this, I'm gonna eat somebody. I don't know what I just said there. Come on, get a hit. Yes. We're gonna probably going to go into overtime. Here we go. Musketeer versus Musketeer. Good job, Balloon. Give a round of applause to you. Here we go, boys. Overtime. Can't see. Okay, here we go. Wait, come on. Baby dragon witch combo. Balloon. Parade. Balloon. Come on. No. No, oh my gosh. No. Triggered. I was so close. Alright, I'm gonna change something up in this deck right here. I feel like I'm gonna put in the Hog Rider. Let's try this again. By the way, I don't have a legendary. I really want one. Here we go. Fire spirits hooking up a chain. Here we go, balloon. He has a Hog Rider. There you go, focus on that. Who's a good little baby dragon? Oh crap. There you go. did someone say, "Hog Rider!" Oh my gosh, the fire switches took out that Skarmy. Oh, let's go, Skarmy, let's go, Skarmy. Wreck. Wreck the tower, Skarmy. Any baby dragon. Did you know the musketeer can take out the baby dragon if that wasn't there? I'm gonna eat you. Balloon parade. They're gonna take the tower because I have no elixir. Oh, that's fine. It's probably not gonna be fun. Oh, there we go. Almost took the tower. Ready? There you go, skellies. There you go, witch. Here you go, Hog Rider. Everything's got that balloon. Hog Rider, there you go. That's a good Hog Rider. Looks like we got this game won. Let's put a wizard. Wizard and witch. The beast combo. No. Wizard did not be the Valkyrie. Let's put a Skarmy up front. Let's see what that does. Also got a balloon in there. I forgot. Dropping and loading on the tower. Dropping and loading. There we go, free crowner. I'm laying on the floor, baby, laying on the floor. We're gonna do another match, laying on the floor. Bah, 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 bah. All right, here we go. We got this. We can do it. Believe in that. There you go, witch up. Is he gonna do bomber? Musketeer. I'm kidding. You're good, did you Skarmy? Skarmy against the Valkyrie and the bomber. That's a good idea. He has a graveyard. I'm screwed. Oh, I beat the graveyard. I don't know how I did that, but I like it. Like a balloon. I just noticed I have a bunch of patches on the balloon. Just like, why didn't he, okay, I better do something about that. It's fine. I don't know why it says fine. It was perfectly not fine. Oh, Rider! Get a couple hits. Good boy, Hog. Rider. Alright, here we go. Witch there to protect. Okay, that shouldn't be too big of a problem. It's just a little bit of a bomber. No. I didn't get a drop. It's not going to take the tower. It's good. Musketeer wizard combo. Alright, this has been Clash Royale, baby dragon, wreck the minions, come on boy, balloon's better, balloon, if he musketeers, if he valkyries, I'm gonna be upset, he bombers, okay. No, stop, yeah, I got the other tower too. Okay, this is not good. He raged the graveyard. There you go, Hog Rider. Raw pork chop. And it's gonna hit him. Yeah. Baby dragon taking out the minion horde. Balloon. Up there. Two witches in the battle. Oh, yeah, the double balloon. But there we go, free crown. That's going to make 30-something trophies. Should be. 28! What the heck? Just for the fun of it, let's do one more battle. If we win, that would be amazing. Alright, here we go. This match is in Builder's Workshop. Does that mean this guy? No, this guy's not in Builder's Workshop. He's like halfway there. What? What? You guys seeing this right now? What? Oh my gosh, what? What's happening? What? What the heck is happening? What? Dude, this guy. How does he have this much trophies? When look at his deck, he is clearly not in Spell Valley. He is clearly in Frozen Peak. He has guards too. Guys, what the heck? Oh, well, come on. If this dude's watching a video, I'm gonna kill him. He has bats. To be honest, I'm still doing pretty good. This guy probably lost a bunch of matches. We just dropped down for some weird reason. A lot of people drop down. I don't know why. Z Deadly Y. If I remember that name. I don't care. Why does he have an ice golem? He's gonna blow up and kill my Skarmy. How am I still winning against this? That thing is only 2 elixir and it's dumbing me. When I say it's dumbing me. There you go, there's tower. What's witch? And wizard. I have enough of you. I don't want to fight this guy much longer than I have to. Dang it, he got hit. Why is he laughing? Is he trying to drop down on trophies? This guy's annoying. That's what he is. Look at all those bats! Holy crap, look at all those bats. Holy crap. See how many bats he has? Whoa. And he has more bats, too. He just cloned them all. But don't do that yet. Wait. Here we go. Come on, bro. Get there. No. No, bro. What is he doing? Oh, thanks for that. Yeah, there we go. We beat a guy. He's trying to lose trophies. I can just tell. There we go. 30 trophies, getting a 2-crowner. What? We're almost there, guys. We are so close to Builder's Workshop. Oh, my gosh. I just want to say thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're not already. Make sure to turn on those notifications. You can see a video by me coming out every single day. And I will see you all later. It's every day, bro. Sorry, I just wanted to put that in.